What is up, everybody? It's your boy Alex back with another GoPro Hero 12 update. I know I just filmed about the GoPro Hero 12 yesterday, but here are some likely and unlikely categories that the GoPro Hero 12 might receive. Starting off with number one. Okay, number one, 1-inch sensor. Now we'll see. The GoPro has a 1/1.8, I think, inch sensor. So if it gets 1/1 inch, that'd be great. Be higher video quality. And that would lead to the next one. Number two, since I just said 1-inch sensor with higher resolutions, we're looking at a new processor. So we're going to have a GP3 chip. Possibly, I say yes to that. It's been a long time since the GoPro has released a GP3 processor, which would be nice to have with this camera. Now, number three, 8K sensor. 8K resolution. So we will have four resolutions. So we will have 8K at 60 frames per second, 4K, 5.3K, 120 frames per second, 4K, 240 frames per second, and HD, 1080, 480 frames per minute. Now that is the definition of ultra slow-mo. We also will not be getting 30 megapixel photos. That is about what a Canon camera can shoot. Some of those can shoot 33 megapixel photos, and I don't think a GoPro is good enough. If they do that, that'd be quite amazing. Full rear screen? Possible. You know, on the GoPro, say this is a GoPro, right? I know it's a remote, don't judge me. So we'll see a full rear display, edge-to-edge display. I was gonna look for the GoPro Hero 7 to show you guys, but that's okay. I'll show you later. Okay, lens options. Now, you know how the GoPro 11 and the couple predecessors to it, we had removable lenses. So if you broke the screen, if you broke the lens, you could just screw it off and replace it with another one. Well, we might be getting it, the replaceable lens, but it's difficult to know for certain. That's really tough. I don't even know. I've watched a few speculative videos, and there's a surprise at the very end. So hang in there for that. So there might be two GoPros that are being released now. GoPro Hero 12 and the GoPro Hero 12 Mini, just like the GoPro Hero 11 was released in 2022, so was the GoPro Hero 11 Mini. That was also released in 2022. Mini. So, we might be on the track of getting two separate cameras, guys. I don't know yet, but I'm thinking we might get two cameras. It's GoPro Hero 12 and the GoPro Hero 12 Mini. Now, some issues about the GoPro Hero 12 is if we shoot in 8K resolution, we're going to be dealing with compression. We're going to have a 16:9 ratio, right? And that's going to be cropped in, squished so we can fit in the screen. 8K resolution, condensed into a square box, and then more compression when you go on YouTube or your computer views it. When you look at it on a computer, it can be compressed too. It's a lot of compression. I don't think that's going to actually happen. We will not get 8K photos. 8K video resolution. Maybe 6K? Maybe. But the issue that's really, instead of compression, is overheating. That resolution at 60 frames per minute, that might overheat a lot faster than just filming at 5.3K. Because I don't film in 5.3K a lot, but when I do film in 5.3K, they're pretty long videos. So it does overheat. All you do is just pour some water on it or put it in a cooler and it cools down instantly. But that's not the point. You want to get a camera that doesn't overheat at a resolution that it can support. You know what I mean? So I've done my research and that's speculations I have. That's the only issue that came up with it. Now, really quick, the DJI Action 4 that was released just last month or a couple weeks ago is now, you know how they have a magnetic base? You can attach it to a support and it's magnetic, put it on anything. Like, it's pretty cool. But why isn't GoPro going that same route? I don't know. I'm a big supporter of GoPro, but I don't know what's going on behind the scenes with that. So it might be coming in the works one year, a couple of years down the road, it might be a thing, but I don't think it's going to be a concept now, if you know what I mean. And finally, guys, my last thing. So if you search up the GoPro Hero 12, you will get a possible GoPro with a design. It's going to be same body, same lens, same screen, same everything. Front screen, rear screen. You're going to get the same thing. But you might see some blue specs, which are awesome. That would be a cool thing. It's like graffiti. It's like it went through a paint job. It got sprinkled with a little bit of blue. I think that'd be cool. That might be the selling point for me. If I can get 6K resolution and the sparkles or what, paint job, I guess, I'm in. So let me know what you guys are thinking. That is the update for now, guys. If you are thinking about buying one, of course, give this video a like as feedback. And don't forget to follow me. If you want more GoPro stuff, GoPro Hero 12, GoPro Hero 13, I will be in full vlog mode and talking about the GoPro Hero 12 soon. So, thanks for watching, guys. Now to make another vlog about something else. Anyway, see you guys later. Peace.